support the amendment.
Shri Chandar Anand.
Sir, Goa has, Goa has suffered worse for last 3 years, sir.
No, only 1 minute.
Mining industry is closed practically for last 3 years. There is a conflict between state government and central government, and that's why workers have suffered. Mines workers have suffered.
Party has only 1 minute.
Secondly, I would like to know, sir,
all time,
no public notice was given to call stakeholders. State governments were not called. Workers representative were not called. I am speaking bullet points. Attorney General,
two
most important
only
to answer Tulsi's point. He was not called.
No, you cannot criticize the select committee's procedure. No.
Secondly, our best bill of
sir, he is giving his
honourable member is criticizing the procedure adopted by the select committee. He is pointing out the lacunae.
Okay. All right. Yes. Okay, all right. Okay. Yeah. Please. Go ahead.
Sir, Mines and Mineral Development Bill of 2011, the most exhaustive bill examined by standing committee, that contains scientific technology research area to be reserved, provides for cooperative farming, small cooperative bodies, that is not included. Tribunals, national tribunal, state tribunal, not been incorporated. Special courts were provided in the bill. Stringent punishment to those violate the mining laws. All these provisions which were contained in the 2011 bill were not incorporated by this committee, and therefore I am saying, sir, that this present bill is a skeleton bill brought in order to show that UPS bill was not good. In fact, that was an exhaustive bill brought in, examined by standing committee for far more than a year.
Sri Devi Verma.
Therefore, that should have been taken into consideration.